Men who like young boys. That's perfect. Hi, everybody. I am a young boy seeking an older male for good times. I am 8 years old and would like... Wow, look at all these guys that want to be my friend. I'll pick Tony316. Huh, Tony. So what are you into? Oh, you know, the usual stuff. Smiley face. Cool, wanna get together, smiley face? Sure, Tony, that would be... cute. Winking, smiley face. Meet me at Mel's Buffet Restaurant tomorrow morning. Sounds good, see you then. Clown hat, curly hair, smiley face. You see that, Claude Frog? Tomorrow I'm gonna meet my first mature friend. Hi, are you Tony?
Yeah, you're Eric?
Yeah.
I brought you some candy.
Wow, cool.
And some books on Kama Sutra.
Neato, having older friends kicks ass. You see, I've really been having a tough time. I've kind of matured faster than my other friends. We don't really relate anymore. And all my friends seem so childish now, you know?
Do you like having your back rubbed?
Yeah, that feels really nice. Thanks.
Hold it right there, scumbag.
Huh?
We monitored your little online chat. Now you're coming with us.
No.
What the hell just happened? Okay, we'll try this again. Hi, everyone. I am a young boy looking for fun times with older male. I like to... Oh, this one looks good. Hung Daddy. Hello, Hung Daddy. Huh, I'm 8.5 inches. Damn, dude, this guy's tiny. He must be a dwarf. Sorry, I'm not interested in being friends with midgets. Midgets piss me off. Frowny face. Let's see, how about this one? Mr. Hammerhead?
Hi there.
Mr. Garrison?
Ha! Eric!
You wanna be my friend?
Oh, crap!
That's cool, we can hang out. What do you wanna do first?
Nothing! Nothing!
Alright, scumbag, we got you.
Hiya! Good thing you guys came. This little boy was trying to have his way with me.
Nice try, buddy. We monitored your little online chat. Now you're coming with us.
No!
Why the hell does the FBI keep arresting all my friends? This has to be the work of Stan and Kyle.
Dead. Oh, yeah, it's real fucking funny, Kyle! I'm sorry. I'm really... Cartman, I feel really bad for you. Honestly.
No, you don't!
I do.
If you really felt bad, you'd wipe that fucking smirk off your face! Well, any goddamn second, Kyle!
I'm sorry. I gotta go home.
Hey, Wendy, you wanna know something?
What?
You're a dumb bitch!
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you're a dumb bitch and you got saggy tits!
Oh, yeah, Cartman? Well, you're a...
Sweet! Hey, Kyle! Kyle, guess what? You're a totally ugly ginger and your religion is fucking bullshit!
Oh, yeah? Well, you're a... damn it!
Yeah!
Oh, hey, Kenny. Who's this? Does he live with you at the foster home?
Okay, all right, so listen. I know our family is poor, okay? But before we lived there, Kenny was actually poorer than me. So technically, he's the poorest kid at this school. NASCAR is only for poor and stupid people. I don't have what it takes.
What?
I'm not poor and stupid enough to do NASCAR, and I never will be.
Dude, I don't think just poor and stupid people like NASCAR.
Oh, really? Hey, Kenny!
Huh?
You love NASCAR, huh?
I love NASCAR!
You see, I told you guys, what's the use? It's hopeless!
You're thinking you're gonna go tell Kyle. Look, I know you think he's your best friend, but Kyle is a Jew rat. He has his Jew ethics while he hoards his greedy Jew gold, and he will Jew you out if you tell him about this! Hey, dudes!
Oh, hey, Kyle!
I'm supposed to be allowed to finish, right? Is that right? The Jews have been persecuted across the earth for good reason, Cal. You are a race of beady-eyed thieves who always want-
This is serious, you fucking asshole!
I'm being serious, Cal!
Hello? But he's just using his time on television to rant about-
Cal, please! It is not your turn!
You are a race of beady-eyed thieves, Cal!
Ha ha! I knew it was you, Cal!
It's not me! I'm here to help you, fat ass! Dude!
You killed your own father! And then you fed him to your half-brother!
Eric, I need you to take care of your cousin Elvin for a while.
I don't want to take care of cousin Elvin!
Won't you do it for Grandma?
Alright, give me $10.
Come here, dude. I want to show you what I've been working on. Check it out. I thought I could just give all my money away and be poor as your family, but then I realized, what do poor people do? Buy things even though they don't have money by going out and purchasing things that are 0% down and no payments for 2 years. That's how you people stay poor forever. Am I right? That's it, right?
Ooh, cool.
We've modified the cockpit to be operated properly by a child.
Aw, cool, huh, Kenny? Baby! I got a NASCAR, Kenny! So awesome, huh, Kenny?
This whole time, you were just using Kenny's illness to lift the ban on stem cell research so you could sell your stupid fetuses?
Stupid fetuses? It's my own shakies!
I actually hugged you. I held you in my arms and cried with you.
I figure I only need 100 or so more aborted babies, and I can finish up the kitchen.
Hey, I wasn't Kenny's worst friend. Cartman was.
Looks like you finished your fudgesicle, Elvin.
Damn it, be quiet, Elvin! Shut up, Elvin! No, Elvin, bad Elvin!
Dan, I have 2 tickets for the opening film of the festival. Would you like to come with me?
Shut up, Carmen.
Eric, Oopsie, what's the matter?
I don't want to go to school tomorrow.
Sweetie, shh. Tell Mommy what happened.
Kyle has a picture of me, and he's going to show everyone during show and tell, and everyone's going to laugh at me.
Oh, now why would he do that?
Because he's jealous of how much smarter I am than him. So he's going to show everyone the picture.
What is the picture of, Eric?
You see any engines? Nah, it's just the city, and... Oh my Jesus Christ, monkey bars. Super fun time. Dude, check it out. We're only 2 blocks from a super fun time. They got video games and rides and everything.
Oh, that's cool. Well, come on, Eric. We need to catch up with everyone.
Dude, screw this place. We gotta go to super fun time.
Oh, no. I'm not sneaking out. I'll get in trouble.
Fine, then let go of my hand.
Teacher said I can't let go till we're back on the bus.
Well, which is it gonna be, Butters? Are you gonna ditch out with me or are you gonna disobey the teacher's stupid rule?
I'm not letting go.
Fine, then you're coming with me.
No, Eric.
Butters, let go, goddammit.
No, teacher, teacher.
Kyle, Kenny.
Whoa,
Cartman.
It worked, you guys. Check me out. Yeah, and guess what, Kyle?
What?
You're a big dumb Jew and your breath stinks like ass.
What?
Yeah, and Kenny, you have greasy hair because your family's too poor to afford shampoo.